The fans call me and Louis Larry Stylington because we get on really well. Since we started in the X Factor house, me and Louis had always said that we wanted to move in together. That was pretty much it. It just kind of happened.
First real crush.
Who?
Louis Tomlinson.
Louis Tomlinson, how does he feel about you?
Disgusting.
Yeah, that's beautiful, Harry. Thank you.
Welcome to the US,
Harry.
You are so cute.
Thanks. You are quite cute.
I think it's the white shirt. Do we have any special guests?
Well, he's just after asking him out for dinner at the Eiffel Tower.
Looks
Paris.
Like my Valentine's Harry. I don't have a choice.
Harry, are you good with your hands?
I used to be quite good at wood tech at school.
Really good.
So, I made a really good bird box once.
Funky. I noticed that Harry's six-pack was trending. Good lad. Good lad. Nice little body.
The Americans are calling the Hickey, I think. There's one right now.
I knew you were going to
chase. What happens? And then, because I've got a girlfriend, my girlfriend's like, who's that?
And so Harry and Louis, obviously you guys have a special relationship that people have picked up on. So you guys get quite competitive when you're playing things like Mario. So who usually is in front and who usually kind of gets behind when you're playing Mario?
So between me and Louis, who's in front and who's behind?
Yeah. I think we kind of share that, really. Yeah, sometimes you take the front.
Sometimes I take the front, you know. If he's a bit tired, I'll go behind and push him along.
Yeah. But, we're both quite generous to each other, so we think that, you know, sometimes he should get to do what he wants to do and go first.
It's a bit of give and take.
Yes.
Nice. And what about the rest of you? Any kind of... Is anyone particularly good at any particular level?
No, I'm not good at
anything. Aren't you very good at
Daisy Hills.
Daisy Hills, that front one behind.
Daisy Hills.
Okay.
He's one of the levels, and I'm very good at it. I've got the fastest time of 2 minutes dead. What?
Nice.
2 minutes dead. He's not an endurance man.
2 minutes.
Two minutes and it's all over. 2 minutes. I'm trying to crack 2 minutes. Take it or leave it.
Kiss me.
Two, one.
Here's a coin. Keep the change, you filthy animal.
And the one we love most of all is every single one of you.
That was almost confidential.
Number eight, you are...
Hot and dangerous.
I like dangerous.
It's funny.
Not hot, why?
He's got it.
Thanks.
Quiet and mysterious is Zayn Doherty. That's fair. I don't know what that's about.
I would describe him more as funny and handsome and rugged. A bit more manly.
Thank you. I wanted to show you
how we get around.
Yeah.
In the second half of the show.
Yeah.
So first of all, we come from a secret door.
Secret
somewhere,
door.
Somewhere, a secret
somewhere
door.
Somewhere on this side.
Oh, there's a secret hiding.
Through the crowd, secretly, and placed under there.
I mean, wherever we've gone so far in the US, there just seems to be a big crowd, which is incredible for us. We can't believe that sort of thing happens, and, you know, we're here again today, and, you know, the guys are here again. The fans are incredible. They show up everywhere for us, and they show their support, and, you know, that's why we love them.
Well, what I'm hearing that people are throwing out the name Beatles.
about you, Harry?
My musical influences are John Mayer, probably Stevie Wonder, and Elvis Presley.
Okay. What about you, Ben?
What's one thing or person that always makes you laugh?
I'm going to say that Louis or Stan usually make me laugh. Stan is Louis' best friend, and they're both very funny people.
You think I
am? Will Ferrell.
Yes.
Very true. Harold.
I'm going to go with Lee Evans.
Yes, he's funny too.
English comedian. Thanks for taking the time out to learn about our one things and...
It's okay. It's okay.
I see them. There is method to your madness.
Get it.
They're a band that obviously, you know, are very close in more than one way. Lads, I've got to ask you about musical inspiration.
Yes.
Well, you kind of said Bruno Mars. You want to have an interesting
evening. You pick who you take it and then where you're going
yeah.
and then where
and
the night finishes up.
Bambi.
To make
you know
it
what's going to finish with Bambi. That's okay. What Harry does. He shows okay. them Bambi. Excellent. Now, Lou, I didn't skip across you there, mate. Of course, I'm coming to yourself next.
Thanks.
Tell me, from the X Factor this year, is there anybody that One Direction would love to collaborate with?
Little bit.
Style tip is one, grow your hair. And two, chuck stuff on and make it your own. And then, as long as you feel good, then it's fine.
We were One Direction. Thanks for watching our style tips. Hope you enjoyed. And watch next time.
Bye.
I think the best lie I told is when we were in
Sweden.
What's happening, Stain?
Some time now, and we had a question from Sumina, and her question was, who would we most like to date in the house?
Contest.
I don't want to say mine yet.
Mine would probably be Mary.
Later for you, Louie.
Yeah. She's mine.
Yeah, well, we had that thing going on, remember? No, the other night she got invited.
She's mine!
Girls, unfortunately, we're not allowed to come and see the girls anymore because, like, there's too many of them out there and it just creates, like, a big fuss. So, we're not being ignorant.
And I don't think we've said this enough, so I am going to say it again. You guys have done so much work for us on Twitter. The amount of things you guys have done, this stuff is still.
Jesus, what did Jesus say?
Just carry on with what you're doing, Sasha. Don't worry about it. I take Harry for the night.
Thanks, man.
However, I still struggle with handling.
How do you know
I'm
that
wondering
you're
going?
Okay,
are
we ready to kick off?
Yes.
Okay, so obviously you're the ambassadors for Harry Potter.
Yeah.
So what are your thoughts on Nintendo? Have you guys got some early memories of playing Pokemon as a child? You've got that history.
Yeah, I think it's something we ordered as kids because it was like the thing at the time. And it was... You're right there. It was, it was just the...
Okay, so what is the number one, so from Megan Stade, what is the number one thing you'd like to do while you're in New York City? Because I know you've been here before recently.
You know, especially like, you know, two hearts in one home. It's hard when we argue. We're both stubborn. They're sure that that's about your relationship with Louis Tomlinson. Is it?
Right. I think people are always going to speculate about what songs are about. And I don't think I'd ever want to tell someone that they're wrong for feeling how they feel about a song, even when they're not necessarily right. I think the fun thing with music is you get to write a song and that's all that you want to say on it, and then you don't necessarily have to explain it much further than that. But I think if you really listen to the lyrics, I think you can work out whether it's about that or not, and I would lean towards no.
Oh.